Hello and welcome to this new video. It is a part of a series, so if you are new, please take a look to the previous videos because they are all connected. You will find the link on the description below. In our last video, we saw how to get the weather conditions by parsing text in a JSON format. This video will be a kind of an exercise where you will apply what we already know. The target is to get the forecast for the next few days.